I don't subscribe to the view where new buildings need to look like old buildings. I think new buildings should be speaking to the times that they're built in, and we should use all the technology available to make the best buildings we can for the end use that we're aspiring for.
We're using materiality that is championed for its unique, beautiful, original character, and tying into the neighborhood in a seamless way.